and the Edo period is from about 1603 to 1868. It was a time of incredible artistic ferment. Calligraphy is a great source for jewelry. It's a highly simplified form. Take a look at shapes and see, you know, is there a shape you might use, you might extract for a piece of jewelry. In here, there's probably 10 different little swirls or things that you might go, gee, I'm gonna extract that, I'm gonna turn it upside down, I'm gonna copy it, scale some of them, rotate some of them. And so part of this is not only do you just extract the shape, but then you can play with it. And that's mostly done with the transform tools. In terms of pure design, your transform tools are probably your most powerful tools because you can copy things, you can stretch things, you can twist things, you can scale things, you can mirror things. Mirror is actually the transform. And mirror is enormously important to design.